Days of Our Lives recap. Last Blast Reunion, Episode 1, Old Friends and Enemies. The first episode of the new app series, Last Blast Reunion, follows Chloe Lane and Belle Black Brady running into old friend Kevin Lamberk while shopping in the city. Of course, more of the Last Blast crew and drama are not far behind. While Christmas shopping in New York City, Belle and Chloe stop to eat at a place called .com, reminding them of the cafe they used to go to as teenagers in Salem. They talk about Belle being in New York for business and spending Thanksgiving with Chloe, who is happy for the distraction so that her parents Craig and Nancy wouldn't ask too many questions about her own life. They see Kevin Lamberk, who is the owner of the cafe. As they catch up, Kevin asks the woman to dinner. They're both busy, so Kevin suggests that they get the whole crew together sometime. They'd love it, except Chloe doesn't want Mimi being involved, considering how she helped Bonnie scam Lucas. Belle mentions she's staying in town for a while, and Sean will be there the following week. Kevin thinks they can pull it off, and offers to host the reunion at his cafe. Belle immediately sends invitations to everyone from her phone. The following week, at Chloe's place, Nancy and Craig tell her how beautiful she looks. Nancy asks if she's nervous about the reunion, considering how the kids used to bully her, specifically Jason Wells and that horrible Jan Spears. Chloe points out that Jan is in a coma, which makes Nancy chuckle and say, "Thank God." Chloe thanks her parents for watching Parker and heads out. Back at .com, Chloe and Belle remark to Kevin how great the place looks. He credits them, as Susan is the first to arrive. Susan greets everyone as Mimi saunters in. Chloe and Mimi glare at each other as Mimi says hello to everyone else. Belle urges Mimi and Chloe to get along, and they hug. Kevin shows Mimi and Susan around the cafe, and Belle wonders where Sean is. Chloe thinks he'll be walking through the door any moment as the door opens. But it's not Sean who walks through. Rather, Philip Kirikis. Belle's face goes from shock to something more appreciative as she looks him up and down, while Chloe doesn't look too happy. We'll give you more updates as other days' news comes in. Stick with the days, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and check back often for the latest Days of Our Lives spoilers, updates, and news. We'll see you again.